By country. Australia. While Australia lacks a specific law against Holocaust denial, Holocaust denial is prosecuted in Australia under various laws against hate speech and racial vilification. Gerald Frederick Tobin and his Adelaide Institute are the best known case of someone being prosecuted in Australia for Holocaust denial. Austria. In Austria, the Verbiage 1947 provided the legal framework for the process of denazification in Austria and suppression of any potential revival of Nazism. In 1992, it was amended to prohibit the denial or gross minimization of the Holocaust. National Socialism Prohibition Law, 1947, Amendments of 1992. 3 grams. He who operates in a manner characterized other than that in 3A-3F will be punished, revitalizing of the NSDAP or identification with imprisonment from 1 to up to 10 years, and in cases of particularly dangerous suspects or activity, be punished with up to 20 years imprisonment. 3H. As an amendment to 3 grams, whoever denies, grossly plays down, approves or tries to excuse the National Socialist genocide or other National Socialist crimes against humanity in a print publication, in broadcast, or other media. Belgium. In Belgium, Holocaust denial was made illegal in 1995. Negationism Law, 1995, Amendments of 1999. Article 1. Whoever, in the circumstances given in Article 444 of the Penal Code, denies, grossly minimizes, attempts to justify, or approves the genocide committed by the German National Socialist regime during the Second World War shall be punished by a prison sentence of 8 days to 1 year, and by a fine of 26 francs to 5,000 francs. For the application of the previous paragraph, the term genocide is meant in the sense of Article 2 of the International Treaty of December 9, 1948 on Preventing and Combating Genocide. In the event of repetitions, the guilty party may in addition have his civic rights suspended in accordance with Article 33 of the Penal Code. Art. 2. In the event of a conviction on account of a violation under this Act, it may be ordered that the judgment, in its entity or an excerpt of it, is published in one of more newspapers, and is displayed, to the charge of the guilty party. Art. 3. Chapter 7 of the first book of the Penal Code and Article 85 of the same code are also applicable to this Act. Art. 4. The Center for Equal Opportunities and Opposition to Racism, as well as any association that at the time of the facts had a legal personality for at least 5 years, and which, on the grounds of its statutes, has the objective of defending moral interests and the honor of the resistance or the deported, may act in law in all legal disputes arising from the application of this Act. Bosnia and Herzegovina. In May 2007, Ekrem Ajinovic, a Bosniak MP in the Bosnian parliament, proposed a legislation on criminalizing the denial of Holocaust, genocide, and crimes against humanity. This was the first time that somebody in Bosnia and Herzegovina's parliament proposed such a legislation. Bosnian Serb MPs voted against this legislation and proposed that such an issue should be resolved within the Criminal Code of Bosnia and Herzegovina. Following this, on May 6, 2009, Bosniak MPs Adam Huskic, Ekrem Ajinovic and Rumzija Kadric proposed to the BH Parliament a change to the Criminal Code of Bosnia and Herzegovina where Holocaust, genocide, and crimes against humanity denial would be criminalized. Bosnian Serb MPs have repeatedly been against such a legislation, claiming that the law would cause disagreement and even animosity, according to SNSD member Lazar Prodanovic. Czech Republic. In the Czech Republic, Holocaust denial and denial of communist-perpetrated atrocities is illegal. Law against support and dissemination of movements oppressing human rights and freedoms, 2001. 260. 1. The person who supports or spreads movements oppressing human rights and freedoms or declares national, race, religious or class hatred or hatred against other group of persons will be punished by prison from 1 to 5 years. 2. The person will be imprisoned from 3 to 8 years if, A. he/she commits the crime mentioned in paragraph 1. In print, film, radio, television, or other similarly effective manner, b. he/she commits the crime as a member of an organized group, c. he/she commits the crime in a state of national emergency or state of war. 261. The person who publicly declares sympathies with such a movement mentioned in 260, will be punished by prison from 6 months to 3 years. 261a. The person who publicly denies, puts in doubt, approves or tries to justify Nazi or communist genocide or other crimes of Nazis or communists will be punished by prison of 6 months to 3 years. France. In France, the Gay Sot Act, voted for on July 13, 1990, makes it illegal to question the existence of crimes that fall in the category of crimes against humanity as defined in the London Charter of 1945, on the basis of which Nazi leaders were convicted by the International Military Tribunal at Nuremberg in 1945-46. When the act was challenged by Robert Frisson, the Human Rights Committee upheld it as a necessary means to counter possible anti-Semitism. Similarly, the applications of Pierre Marais and Roger Garotti were rejected by the European Court of Human Rights, in 1996 and 2003. In 2012, the Constitutional Council of France ruled that to extend the Gay Sot Act to the Armenian genocide denial was unconstitutional because it violated the freedom of speech. The Gay Sot Act itself, however, was found consistent with the Constitution 4 years later. Law No. 90-615 to repress acts of racism, anti-Semitism, and xenophobia, 1990. Modifications of the Law of July 29, 1881 on the Freedom of the Press, Art 8. Article 24 of the Law on the Freedom of the Press of July 29, 1881 is supplemented by the following provisions: in the event of judgment for one of the facts envisaged by the preceding subparagraph, the court will be able moreover to order, except when the responsibility for the author of the infringement is retained on the base for Article 42 and the first subparagraph for Article 43 for this law or the first three subparagraphs for Article 93-3 for the Law No. 82-652 for July 29, 1982 on the audiovisual communication. The deprivation of the rights enumerated to the 20 and 30 of Article 42 of the Penal Code for imprisonment of 5 years maximum. Art 9. As an amendment to Article 24 of the Law of July 29, 1881 on the Freedom of the Press, Article 24, A, is as follows written: Art 24, A. Those who have disputed the existence of one or more crimes against humanity such as they are defined by Article 6 of the Statute of the International Tribunal Militaire annexed in the Agreement of London of August 8, 1945 and which were carried out either by the members of an organization declared criminal pursuant to Article 9 of the aforementioned statute, or by a person found guilty such crimes by a French or international jurisdiction shall be punished by 1 month to 1 year's imprisonment or a fine. Art 13. It is inserted, after Article 48-1 of the Law of July 29, 1881 on the Freedom of the Press, Article 48-2 thus written: Art 48-2, publication or publicly expressed opinion encouraging those to whom it is addressed to pass a favorable moral judgment on one or more crimes against humanity and tending to justify these crimes, including collaboration, or vindicate their perpetrators shall be punished by 1 to 5 years imprisonment or a fine. Germany. 130. Incitement to hatred. In Germany, Volksverhetzung, incitement of the people, is a concept in German criminal law that bans incitement to hatred against segments of the population. It often applies to, though not limited to, trials relating to Holocaust denial in Germany. In addition, Strafgesetzbuch 86A outlaws various symbols of unconstitutional organizations, such as the swastika and the SS runes. 130 Incitement to Hatred, 1985, revised 1992, 2002, 2005, 2015. 1. Whosoever, in a manner capable of disturbing the public peace, incites hatred against a national, racial, religious group or a group defined by their ethnic origins, against segments of the population or individuals because of their belonging to one of the aforementioned groups or segments of the population or calls for violent or arbitrary measures against them, or assaults the human dignity of others by insulting, maliciously maligning an aforementioned group, segments of the population or individuals because of their belonging to one of the aforementioned groups or segments of the population, or defaming segments of the population, shall be liable to imprisonment from 3 months to 5 years. 3. Whosoever publicly or in a meeting approves of, denies or downplays an act committed under the rule of National Socialism of the kind indicated in Section 6, 1, of the Code of International Criminal Law, in a manner capable of disturbing the public peace shall be liable to imprisonment not exceeding 5 years or a fine. 4. Whosoever publicly or in a meeting disturbs the public peace in a manner that violates the dignity of the victims by approving of, glorifying, or justifying National Socialist rule of arbitrary force shall be liable to imprisonment not exceeding 3 years or a fine. The definition of Section 6 of the Code of Crimes Against International Law referenced in the above 130 is as follows. 6. Genocide. 1. Whoever with the intent of destroying as such, in whole or in part, a national, racial, religious or ethnic group, kills a member of the group, causes serious bodily or mental harm to a member of the group, especially of the kind referred to in Section 226 of the Criminal Code, inflicts on the group conditions of life calculated to bring about their physical destruction in whole or in part, imposes measures intended to prevent births within the group, forcibly transfers a child of the group to another group, shall be punished with imprisonment for life. Other sections. The following sections of the German Criminal Code are also relevant. 189 Disparagement of the Memory of Deceased Persons, 1985, Amendments of 1992. Whoever disparages the memory of a deceased person shall be punished with imprisonment for not more than 2 years or a fine. 194 Application for Criminal Prosecution. 1. An insult shall be prosecuted only upon complaint, if the act was committed through dissemination of writings, Section 11 Subsection 3, or making them publicly accessible in a meeting or through a presentation by radio, then a complaint is not required if the aggrieved party was persecuted as a member of a group under the National Socialist or another rule by force and decree. This group is a part of the population and the insult is connected with this persecution. The act may not, however, be prosecuted ex officio if the aggrieved party objects. When the aggrieved party deceases, the rights of complaint and of objection devolve on the relatives indicated in Section 77 Subsection 2. The objection may not be withdrawn. 2. If the memory of a deceased person has been disparaged, then the relatives indicated in Section 77 Subsection 2 are entitled to file a complaint. If the act was committed through dissemination of writings, Section 11 Subsection 3, or making them publicly accessible in a meeting or through a presentation by radio, then a complaint is not required if the deceased person lost his life as a victim of the National Socialist or another rule by force and decree and the disparagement is connected therewith. The act may not, however, be prosecuted ex officio if a person entitled to file a complaint objects. The objection may not be withdrawn. Greece. In September 2014, with a legislative vote 54-99, Greece made Holocaust denial a criminal offense. Hungary. The Parliament of Hungary declared the denial or trivialization of the Holocaust a crime punishable by up to 3 years' imprisonment on February 23, 2010. The law was signed by the President of the Republic in March 2010. On June 8, 2010, the newly elected Fidesz-dominated parliament changed the formulation of the law to punish those who deny the genocides committed by National Socialist or Communist systems, or deny other facts of deeds against humanity. The word Holocaust is no longer in the law. In 2011, the first man was charged with Holocaust denial in Budapest. The court sentenced the man to 18 months in prison, suspended for 3 years, and probation. He also had to visit either Budapest's Memorial Museum, Auschwitz, or Yad Vashem in Jerusalem. He chose his local Holocaust Memorial Center and had to make 3 visits in total and record his observations. In January 2015, the court ordered far-right online newspaper Kurek.info to delete its article denying the Holocaust published in July 2013, which was the first ruling in Hungary of its kind. The Association for Civil Liberties, TASC, offered free legal aid to the website as a protest against restrictions on freedom of speech, but the site refused, citing the liberal views of the association, and also refused to delete the article. Israel. In Israel, a law to criminalize Holocaust denial was passed by the Knesset on July 8, 1986. Denial of Holocaust, Prohibition, Law, 5746-1986. Definitions 1. In this law, crime against the Jewish people and crime against humanity have the same respective meanings as in the Nazis and Nazi collaborators' law, 5710-1950. Prohibition of denial of Holocaust 2. A person who, in writing or by word of mouth, publishes any statement denying or diminishing the proportions of acts committed in the period of the Nazi regime, which are crimes against the Jewish people or crimes against humanity, with intent to defend the perpetrators of those acts or to express sympathy or identification with them, shall be liable to imprisonment for a term of 5 years. Prohibition of publication of expression for sympathy for Nazi crimes 3. A person who, in writing or by word of mouth, publishes any statement expressing praise or sympathy for or identification with acts done in the period of the Nazi regime, which are crimes against the Jewish people or crimes against humanity, shall be liable to imprisonment for a term of 5 years. Permitted publication 4. The publication of a correct and fair report of a publication prohibited by this law shall not be regarded as an offence thereunder so long as it is not made with intent to express sympathy or identification with the perpetrators of crimes against the Jewish people or against humanity. Filing of charge 5. An indictment for offences under this law shall only be filed by or with the consent of the Attorney General. Italy. In January 2007, Italy's cabinet unanimously approved a law making Holocaust denial a crime with a possible 4-year prison sentence. Liechtenstein. Although not specifically outlining National Socialist crimes, item 5 of section 283 of Liechtenstein's criminal code prohibits the denial of genocide. 283 Race discrimination. Whoever publicly denies, coarsely trivializes, or tries to justify genocide or other crimes against humanity via word, writing, pictures, electronically transmitted signs, gestures, violent acts, or by other means shall be punished with imprisonment for up to 2 years. Lithuania. In Lithuania, approval and denial of Nazi or Soviet crimes is prohibited. 172. Publicly condoning international crimes. Crimes of the USSR or Nazi Germany against the Republic of Lithuania and her inhabitants, denial or belittling of such crimes. Luxembourg. In Luxembourg, Article 457-3 of the Criminal Code, Act of July 19, 1997 outlaws Holocaust denial and denial of other genocides. The punishment is imprisonment for between 8 days and 6 months and / or a fine. The offense of negationism and revisionism applies to anyone who has contested, minimized, justified or denied the existence of war crimes or crimes against humanity as defined in the statutes of the International Military Tribunal of August 8, 1945 or the existence of a genocide as defined by the Act of August 8, 1985. A complaint must be lodged by the person against whom the offense was committed, victim or association, in order for proceedings to be brought. Article 450 of the Criminal Code, Act of July 19, 1997. Netherlands. While Holocaust denial is not explicitly illegal in the Netherlands, the courts consider it a form of spreading hatred and therefore an offense. According to the Dutch Public Prosecution Office, offensive remarks are only punishable by Dutch law if they equate to discrimination against a particular group. The relevant laws of the Dutch Penal Code are as follows. Article 137c. He who in public, either verbally or in writing or image, deliberately offends a group of people because of their race, their religion, or beliefs, their hetero or homosexual orientation or their physical, psychological, or mental handicap, shall be punished with imprisonment not exceeding 1 year or a fine of the third category. Article 137d. He who in public, either verbally or in writing or image, incites hatred or discrimination against people or incites acts of violence towards people or property of people because of their race, their religion or beliefs, their gender, their hetero or homosexual orientation or their physical, psychological or mental handicap, shall be punished with imprisonment not exceeding 1 year or a fine of the third category. Poland. In Poland, Holocaust denial and the denial of communist crimes is punishable by law. Act of December 18, 1998 on the Institute of National Remembrance Commission for the Prosecution of Crimes Against the Polish Nation, DZ.U 1998 NR 155 PAS 1016. Article 55. He who publicly and contrary to facts contradicts the crimes mentioned in Article 1, Clause 1 shall be subject to a fine or a penalty of deprivation of liberty of up to 3 years. The judgment shall be made publicly known. Article 1. This Act shall govern 1. The registration, collection, access, management, and use of the documents of the organs of state security created and collected between July 22, 1944 and December 31, 1989, and the documents of the organs of security of the Third Reich and the Union of Soviet Socialist Republics concerning a. crimes perpetrated against persons of Polish nationality and Polish citizens of other ethnicity, nationalities in the period between September 1, 1939 and December 31, 1989. Nazi crimes. Communist crimes. Other crimes constituting crimes against peace, crimes against humanity or war crimes. B. Other politically motivated repressive measures committed by functionaries of Polish prosecution bodies or the judiciary or persons acting upon their orders, and disclosed in the content of the rulings given pursuant to the Act of February 23, 1991 on the acknowledgement as null and void decisions delivered on persons repressed for activities for the benefit of the independent Polish state, Journal of Laws of 1993 No. 34, Item 149, of 1995 No. 36, Item 159, No. 28, Item 143, and of 1998 No. 97, Item 604. 2. The rules of procedure as regards the prosecution of crimes specified in point 1 letter A. 3. The protection of the personal data of grieved parties, and 4. The conduct of activities as regards public education. Portugal. Although denial of the Holocaust is not expressly illegal in Portugal, Portuguese law prohibits denial of war crimes if used to incite to discrimination. Article 240, racial, religious, or sexual discrimination. 2. Whoever in a public meeting, in writing intended for dissemination, or by any means of mass media or computer system whose purpose is to disseminate. B. Defames or slanders an individual or group of individuals because of race, color, ethnic or national origin, or religion, particularly through the denial of war crimes or those against peace and humanity. With intent to incite to racial, religious, or sexual discrimination or to encourage it, shall be punished with imprisonment from 6 months to 5 years. Romania. In Romania, Emergency Ordinance No. 31 of March 13, 2002 prohibits Holocaust denial. It was ratified on May 6, 2006. The law also prohibits racist, fascist, xenophobic symbols, uniforms and gestures, proliferation of which is punishable with imprisonment from between 6 months to 5 years. Emergency Ordinance No. 31 of March 13, 2002. Article 3. 1. Establishing a fascist, racist or xenophobic organization is punishable by imprisonment from 5 to 15 years and the loss of certain rights. Article 4. 1. The dissemination, sale, or manufacture of symbols either fascist, racist or xenophobic, and possession of such symbols is punished with imprisonment from 6 months to 5 years and the loss of certain rights. Article 5. Promoting the culture of persons guilty of committing a crime against peace and humanity or promoting fascist, racist or xenophobic ideology, through propaganda, committed by any means, in public, is punishable by imprisonment from 6 months to 5 years and the loss of certain rights. Article 6. Denial of the Holocaust in public, or to the effects thereof is punishable by imprisonment from 6 months to 5 years and the loss of certain rights. Russia. In May 2014, Russia's President Vladimir Putin signed a law making the denial of Nazi crimes and wittingly spreading false information about the activity of the USSR during the years of World War II or portraying Nazis as heroes a criminal offense. Slovakia. In Slovakia, Holocaust denial has been a crime since 2001, Law 485/2001, and the Penal Law 300/2005. Specifies in 422d that who publicly denies, approves, or tries to justify the Holocaust, crimes of regimes based on fascist ideology, crimes of regimes based on communist ideology or crimes of other similar movements that use violence, the threat of violence or the threat of other serious harm with the aim of suppressing the fundamental rights and freedoms of persons shall be punished by imprisonment of 6 months to 3 years. Spain. Genocide denial was illegal in Spain until the Constitutional Court of Spain ruled that the words deny or were unconstitutional in its judgment of November 7, 2007. As a result, Holocaust denial is legal in Spain, although justifying the Holocaust or any other genocide is an offense punishable by imprisonment in accordance with the Constitution. Penal Code Book 2. Title XXIV Crimes Against the International Community. Chapter 2, Crimes of Genocide. Article 607.1. 1. Those who, with the intention to total or partially destroy a national, ethnic, racial, or religious group, perpetrate the following acts, will be punished. 1. With the prison sentence of 15 to 20 years, if they killed to some of its members. If the fact two or more aggravating circumstances concurred in, the greater punishment in degree will prevail. 2. With the prison of 15 to 20 years, if they sexually attacked to some of members or produced some of the injuries anticipated in Article 149. 3. With prison sentence of 8 to 15 years, if they subjected the group or any one of its individuals to conditions of existence that put their lives in danger or seriously disturbed their health, or when they produced some to them of the injuries anticipated in Article 150. 4. With the same punishment, if they carried out displacements of the group or their members, they adopted any measurement that tend to prevent their sort of life or reproduction, or transferred by force individuals from a group to another one. 5. With imprisonment of 4 to 8 years, if they produced any other injury different from the ones indicated in numbers 2 and 3 of this section. 2. The diffusion by any means of ideas or doctrines that deny or justify the crimes in the previous section of this article, or tries the rehabilitation of regimes or institutions which they protect generating practices of such, will be punished with a prison sentence of 1 to 2 years. Switzerland. Holocaust denial is not expressly illegal in Switzerland, but the denial of genocide and other crimes against humanity is an imprisonable offense. Art. 261 bis 1. Racial discrimination. Whoever publicly, by word, writing, image, gesture, acts of violence or any other manner, demeans or discriminates against an individual or a group of individuals because of their race, their ethnicity, or their religion in a way which undermines human dignity, or on those bases, denies, coarsely minimizes or seeks to justify a genocide or other crimes against humanity shall be punished with up to 3 years imprisonment or a fine. European Union. The European Union's Executive Commission proposed a European Union-wide anti-racism xenophobia law in 2001, which included the criminalization of Holocaust denial. On July 15, 1996, the Council of the European Union adopted the Joint Action /96/443/JA concerning action to combat racism and xenophobia. During the German presidency, there was an attempt to extend this ban. Full implementation was blocked by the United Kingdom and the Nordic countries because of the need to balance the restrictions on voicing racist opinions against the freedom of expression. As a result, a compromise has been reached within the EU, and while the EU has not prohibited Holocaust denial outright, a maximum term of 3 years in jail is optionally available to all member nations for denying or grossly trivializing crimes of genocide, crimes against humanity and war crimes. The EU extradition policy regarding Holocaust denial was tested in the UK during the 2008 failed extradition case brought against the suspected Holocaust denier Frederick Tobin by the German government. As there is no specific crime of Holocaust denial in the UK, the German government had applied for Tobin's extradition for racial and xenophobic crimes. Tobin's extradition was refused by the Westminster Magistrates Court, and the German government withdrew its appeal to the High Court. European Union Framework Decision for Combating Racism and Xenophobia, 2007. The text establishes that the following intentional conduct will be punishable in all EU member states: publicly inciting to violence or hatred, even by dissemination or distribution of tracts, pictures, or other material, directed against a group of persons or a member of such a group defined by reference to race, color, religion, descent or national or ethnic origin. Publicly condoning, denying, or grossly trivializing crimes of genocide, crimes against humanity and war crimes as defined in the Statute of the International Criminal Court, Articles 6, 7, and 8, directed against a group of persons or a member of such a group defined by reference to race, color, religion, descent or national or ethnic origin, and crimes defined by the Tribunal of Nuremberg, Article 6 of the Charter of the International Military Tribunal, London Agreement of 1945, directed against a group of persons or a member of such a group defined by reference to race, color, religion, descent or national or ethnic origin. Member states may choose to punish only conduct which is either carried out in a manner likely to disturb public order or which is threatening, abusive or insulting. The reference to religion is intended to cover, at least, conduct which is a pretext for directing acts against a group of persons or a member of such a group defined by reference to race, color, descent, or national or ethnic origin. Member states will ensure that these conducts are punishable by criminal penalties of a maximum of at least between 1 and 3 years of imprisonment. Prosecutions and convictions. Laws against Holocaust denial have been enforced in most jurisdictions that have them. Convictions and sentencings include: date, name, country where the sentence was pronounced, sentence: September 1987, June 1999, April 2000, and 16. Jean-Marie L. E. Pen, France, Germany. Fines of €183,000, 1987, €6,000, 1999, and €30,000, 2016. February 27, 1998. Roger Garotti, France. 6 months imprisonment, suspended. 240000, €37,500, fine. July 21, 1998. Jürgen Graf, Switzerland. 15 months imprisonment, fled Switzerland to avoid sentence. July 21, 1998. Gerhard Forster, Switzerland. 12 months imprisonment, disgorgement. April 8, 1999. Frederick Tauben, Australia. 7 months imprisonment, Mannheim, Germany. Retrial 2011. Indefinitely stayed by Judge Dr. Maynard Jijin. October 1, November 19, 2008. London. Extradition to Mannheim, Germany, on European arrest warrant issued by Germany, failed. August 15, November 12, 2009, Adelaide, Australia, for contempt of court because he refused to stop questioning the Holocaust's three basics: 6 million, systematic state extermination, gas chambers as murder weapon. May 27, 1999, Jean Plantin, France. 6 months imprisonment, suspended, fine, damages. April 11, 2000, Gaston Armand de Madras, Switzerland. 1 year's impair.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.